This guy stole from the cops and then they saved his life. Around 2 a.m. in Atlanta, a cop pulls over a guy in a routine traffic stop. They're talking for less than a minute and the cop flips around to see some other guy jacking his patrol car. The suspect taking it down the highway with his emergency lights flashing, making it about 8 miles before losing control at an intersection and flipping onto the railroad tracks. And just then, a train horn blares in the distance. The cops catching up to him, scrambling to pull him out the broken front window and dragging him from the wreckage mere seconds before impact. The suspect's in jail now with a bunch of charges, but at least he has a life.